Here we go.
So put your best face on, everybody pretend you know this song. Everybody come hang, let's go out.
Welcome back to Studio 203. I'm Hallie.
And I'm Tyler, and here are your announcements for Thursday, October 15th.
Seniors, the following scholarship is now available. Dream, Innovate, Grow Scholarship. If interested in this one or any of the others, please stop in the guidance office for a copy.
October 21st and October 27th at 6:30 p.m., there will be a virtual financial aid session for senior students and parents hosted by YSU, which is open to all applicants.
Interact will meet today at 2:45 p.m. in room 177. Bring your signed waiver for Saturday. Any student interested in doing community service and earning hours on Saturday, October 17th at Forever Safe Farm should contact Ms. Habegger in room 177.
Junior high only. Attention junior hires, the yearbook staff sent out a Google form to everyone's email last week. Please take a moment to complete the Google form to be included in this year's yearbook. Everyone who answers will be put into a random drawing for a prize. The drawing will be held on Friday, October 16th, so be sure to answer before then.
Any 7th or 8th grader interested in being in student council, there will be a meeting on Tuesday, October 20th from 7:20 to 7:45 in room 204.
Attention all 7th and 8th graders. Please begin to turn in your Domino's Pizza card fundraiser to the office. All money and cards are due on Friday, October 16th.
Hey Salem Junior High students or staff, want to dress up your favorite teacher for Halloween or settle the score with a colleague that always gives you a hard time? Now is your chance. The Junior High Publication students are holding a Halloween teacher auction from now until Tuesday, October 27th. Purchase raffle tickets at lunch for $1 each or 6 tickets for $5 and place them in the bag for any teacher you want a chance to dress up for Halloween. Raffle tickets will be drawn during lunch on Tuesday, October 27th, and the winners will dress up their prize teachers on Friday, October 27th. See Mrs. Clement in room 206 with any questions. That's all of your announcements for today. I'm Hallie.
And I'm Tyler. Have a great day, Quakes.